Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it.
Show it to everybody.
Everybody see it?
Yeah.
Then place it back and look back. Just say stop.
Stop.
There? All right, now, Nilo, a lot of times people ask me, they say, how can you possibly take a deck of cards, shuffle the pack up, and always find the chosen card? The secret is that I have a trained eye. Chosen cards will always sort of stick out to me. It's not my deck. I don't know where that is. Oh, I don't know if you would have noticed that one, Nilo. In my trained eye, it sticks out. The rest of the cards in the pack.
Oh.
King of Hearts. Is that your card, the King of Hearts?
Oh, yeah.
Look, I'll tell you what. That'll be like a scientific control. In my pocket over here. Let's do it again. Under test conditions, that'll be like a scientific control. What's your name?
Sheila.
Sheila, you take a card. Anyone you want. Got it?
Yes.
Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it. Is that the one you want, or you want to change your mind?
No.
You can change if you want. I'm already committed. So it's important you know you have a free choice. You can change your mind right now if you want to. You can have any card in the pack. I don't want you to come back whining later saying I made you take that card. You can have any card you want. That's the one?
Yes.
Turn it face up.
Hello.
Okay. Four of clubs.
Yes.
Alright. Done.
Take that one out.
Take the pick and you lift that up, yeah. Two.
Wow. Nice.
Alright now. You two.
Yes.
Alright? I'm gonna go like this, you say stop. Then I'll go like that, you say stop. Remember the card you stop at.
Okay.
If you forget, it takes away from the ending.
Okay.
I'll shuffle the pack up. Ready? Say stop.
Stop.
Got it?
Yeah.
Remember that card. Say stop.
Stop.
Got it?
Yeah.
Remember that card, okay? Don't forget your cards, like if you had the Jack of Diamonds or the Queen of Spades. Jack of Diamonds. I'm sorry, did I give it away? That won't count. Let's do it again. This time, guard your thoughts. I don't like it when it's too mean. Ready? Say stop.
Stop.
Got it?
Yep.
Say stop.
Stop.
Got it?
Yeah.
Remember your cards. You did? Okay, that's going to take away from me. I'll tell you what. First, I'll get your card because you haven't forgotten.
Nice.
In this pocket over here, does this ring a bell? I know. I never miss. I'm a genius at cards. These two gentlemen here, you help me. Same thing. See, when I went like that with them, they didn't know the cards were going to end up in my pocket. I took unfair advantage of their ignorance. But with you two gentlemen, I'm going to explain everything. So you have a fair shot. I'll go like this. You say stop. No, not yet. And I'll go like this. You say stop. Your card will go into this pocket. Your card will go into this pocket. Since you know what's going to happen, you can keep your eyes on my hands and pockets, and I can't cheat. Ready?
Ready.
Say stop.
Stop.
Got it?
Yeah.
Remember that card, okay? Say stop.
Stop.
That one? Remember that card, okay? Now, your card's going to leave the pack, travel through the air, and land in this pocket. Your card in this pocket. I never miss. I'm a genius at cards. I'm going to get your card first. You had the Ten of Clubs, which I'm going to place back in the center of the deck. And then I'll get your card over here, sir. You had the Seven of Spades, correct?
Yeah.
Really?
I think I had the Seven of Spades.
Yeah, I thought so too. See, you don't have to be nice to me.
Hey!
You don't have to be nice to me at all. I cheated.
I was going to say, like...
Let's do it with just one card. You haven't done a damn thing all night. What's your name?
Lily.
Lily, I'm going to go like this. You're going to say stop, okay? Whatever card you say stop at, that card's going to leave the pack, travel through the air, land in this pocket. Since you know what's going to happen, you can keep one eye on this hand, one eye on this hand, one eye on my pocket. There's no way I can see one.
eye on the pocket.
Uh-oh, division of the house.
Yeah.
Ready?
Stop.
That one?
Yep.
Remember that card, Billy. I'm going to go through the pack. Your card should not have left the deck yet. Should still be in here somewhere. Don't say anything. I'm just going to go through all of them. Just tell me at the end, after I've gone through the whole pack, just tell me at the end if it was in there.
Did you see it?
Is it in there? It's not on top or bottom?
No.
Okay, good. It's going to leave the pack, folks. It's going to travel through the air faster than the human eye can follow. It's going to land over here in this pocket. It's the three of diamonds, correct?
Three of hearts.
Yeah, I had my thumb on it. I liked it. I tell you, I was a pathological liar. Well, it's not really true. I only tell one lie during each performance. That doesn't make you pathological. It makes you more like a recidivist. The second lie is when I told Lily that her card would leave the pack, travel through the air, and land over here in my pocket. None of that actually happened. What happened was this. I took it out of the pack slow motion. You didn't notice it because it was invisible.
Oh, yes.
When I went in my pocket and shook it around, it became visible again, like so. Some people don't buy that. Some people think I have a whole pocket full of three of hearts. You can see it, right? Because if I had a whole pocket, any idiot could do the trick with a whole pocket, but with a whole pocket full of three of hearts. You'd have to be, you'd have to have more than 52 cards to do that, wouldn't you? You'd have to have what? Like a whole pocket full of cards. Thank you guys. Have a
thank
good
you so much.
Come back and see us again.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. See, I told you I'd bring you guys.
Thank you.